The Holy Spirit brings forth conviction. Jesus defined what conviction it was: conviction of unbelief. The Holy Spirit gives us an uplifting conviction, not down trampling, oppressive condemnation, but He gives us an encouraging, uplifting conviction, where He says that you're getting short of love, of faith, of hope. And such conviction encourages you, challenges you to have yourself refilled. When you feel thirsty, well, it's a very positive symptom. It's a very positive thirst that you go get a glass of water and refill the required amount of adequate amount of water that is required for your body. In the same way, the Holy Spirit's conviction is an uplifting, encouraging, challenging conviction. Encouragement that makes you to crave for more. The psalmist says, as the deer pants for water, so my soul longs for you, craves for you. May we let the Holy Spirit encourage us, give us that uplifting conviction, not trampling and oppressive condemnation with the evil one brings into our life. God bless you.